there's not a lot of flaws in it. There's good players that play hard. You know, their DBs are long. They're coached very well. They know where they're supposed to be. They're making plays with the balls in the air. Guys up front, you know, that linebacking core and the guys up front are very tied together. And I think the most thing you see is they're playing hard. They're playing hard and they're physical.
The schemes are very good, and they're very obedient to their assignment, and they run it, you know, very well. They disguise the coverages very good, and you know, they just have great players. And you know, for us to, you know, execute our assignment on offense, we're just going to have to come out and really, you know, play our game and you know, stick to what we have been doing, you know, the first couple games, and then, you know, move from there on. Well, my mindset and many of the guys' mindsets on the team is, you know, we're going to step up to that level of play, and you know, we want to prove ourselves, you know, coming off of two losses, and you know, I think the guys are hungry. I think we're ready, and we want to change, and we're just going to go to Fresno and you know, take care of business.
They look like they're a physical team, so that's why I said we got to step up our physicality and be ready and make sure we finish through our tackles, wrap up, because I know they got some big backs.